What I'm saying is, the government, the county government, whoever is it, acquire machines for testing. Medicine before people go. Because the meds we have done, we have some machines. But what I'm insisting is, make sure the quality of medicine they are giving to the people is tested and proved to be fit for human consumption. That's what I was saying. That the question that is insisting as a child, whether the government tests this vaccine. And if you tell the public, they have tested before giving. When we are in charge, we are insisting on it. So, we are saying, like, meds day to day is telling what they have. And they have some machine, but the quality is the first thing we are insisting. The quality of medicine has to be assured before giving out. And also, our people, careful when they are going, because sometimes they go and they buy from this fake medicine and it's not being tested, then they don't know what they don't know what to call resistance to other medicine. That's why your people medicine they are taking from an area is already resistant because they took wrong quality. In the middle end, they can't be suffering more. So why allow them to suffer? So I said test. Quality, each county government or each national be prepared to have a quality machine for testing. That's what I'm saying. So next day, saying what we have, but the government has not told us what they have.
And what, you are in fourth?
I think it's good news of quality. The government should test this machine. Before administering to our people, but we don't experience what we experience in our place and to see. Because there is an easy test machine, the easy machine. We are not against this, but we are saying test the quality of this machine before you give to our babies or you give to your people. But they are never tested. Government is not coming up with those things that we say. So what we're saying is, quality you see for people as to the substance. Why come around and say we are doing this machine? And we have got to inform the people what process is being done. The only thing we want is assurance. That's not only assurance, but practical testing.